Hey guys, so today I'm really excited to show you my fall clothing haul, and it's from Forever 21 today, and I think I got a lot of really cute stuff, and I'm really excited to show you guys. So yeah, they have a lot of cute stuff out right now, so if you're interested in some fall clothing, I would go check Forever 21 out right now. The first thing I picked up was this really cute top, and let me get rid of the bag. So this is just like a cream top, and I've worn this already. I picked up this stuff just last weekend though, and it's like, it's short sleeve, but it is a warm material, and I wear it off the shoulder, so it's really cute. It alternates between mesh and net detailing, which is really cute, and it has some gold stitching in between, and I really like this. It's see-through, so I wear a tank top under it, but that's no problem. Here's the back, and this is really cute. It reminds me of something I would see in Urban Outfitters, you know. So the next thing I picked up was a basic top. And this is cuter when it's on. I've already worn this too, but from now on, all the other stuff is like brand new, so yeah. This is just like a 3/4 length long sleeve top, and it's really cute because it's not that long. It's like just perfect for my height, and I'm like really short. So I like tops that don't make me look even shorter, and when tops hit at the waist, which this top does, it's like just very flattering, and yeah, it's just a great top to have, and I can wear it with anything. And on the sides, it has this little cutout here, which is really cute. And yep, I'm just gonna throw this accessory in here because I bought this to go with the top, and this is the only accessory item I got, and it's just this necklace. It has a wooden bird, a cream rose, and a pearl. I don't know if you can see it. And it's like just really cute. I wouldn't wear it with this like red plaid shirt, but it goes really nicely with a plain top like this, and I think it's perfect for school. I actually already wore this, not to school, but somewhere else, and I think that's really cute, like pairing a simple necklace with a plain top for school. Like, it's so simple, but it still looks very put together and perfect for the fall. So yeah, I try to look more for long sleeves that will keep me warm, you know. The next thing I got was another basic. It's like just a dark gray cardigan. And this one I haven't worn yet because all this stuff is like pretty new, so I haven't had the chance to wear them. And I wanted some of them to be new still so I could like show you guys like a real haul, you know? So this cardigan was like really cute and just like a basic staple for fall, you know? Cardigans are like perfect for fall. They're perfect for any time of the year. But with fall, you could just like throw a cardigan over a tank top and it's already gonna keep you warm, you know, because it's not quite that cold yet. It's not winter. And what I like about this cardigan is that it has like some really cute buttons here on the sleeves, and yeah, I just like put it on to show you what it looks like. Other than that, it's just a really cute cardigan, and it's really long. This cardigan paired with jeggings would be really cute for school, I think, and just for fall in general. I also just got a basic like layering spaghetti strap tank top type thing, you know, and it's just in gray because, you know, you always need those to layer under things, and those go great with cardigans, so yeah. And just to throw this in, I also went to Nordstrom Rack the other day. I'm not done with Forever 21, but I just want to get the tops out of the way, you know. It looks really big on camera, but it's actually something I can wear off the shoulder, which I've been trying to look for lately because I think off the shoulder things would be really a flattering fit, and I think that's really in right now for this fall season, and just in general, it's in. So that's why I've been looking for some off-the-shoulder tops. And this one is just like black and white striped, very simple, and it's like tight at the arms, which is nice. I mean, not like tight that my blood can't circulate, but you know what I'm saying. So yeah, and the back is the same. And it's really cute, and I like wearing off-the-shoulder tops now. So it's another cute top for fall, and this will definitely keep me warm, like if I have a jacket over it. To continue on with my Forever 21 haul. So the next thing I got, we're done with the tops now. I got this skirt, and it's like a brown corduroy skirt. And I did not do all the buttons right, but you can kind of get the gist of what it looks like. As you can see, like, I missed a button here, but that's okay. So it just has like some gold-ish buttons, and it's corduroy material, you know, plain back. And I just think this skirt is like made out of like really warm material, and I think it'd be really cute with like leggings and boots in the fall, or leggings and flats. And yeah, I'm really excited to wear this. So yeah. And the last thing I got was this cream dress, and I thought this was really cute when I saw it. It's like this dress. I'll show you the full view first. And it is short sleeve, but you know, once again, just like with the skirt I just showed you guys, you could just make any piece appropriate for fall by pairing it with leggings and boots, like, yeah. And just throw a cardigan over this, which I did get. So you know, I just bought like a bunch of basics basically for fall. And yep, this is just like floral lace detailing. That's really cute on. And the cool part is a zipper in the back, which just adds like a nice edge to it. It's not just a plain white dress. And yeah, it's like super cute, and I'm so excited to wear leggings and boots slash flats with this. This is like the fifth time I've said that, I don't know. Once again, I just bought all this stuff last weekend, so if you guys liked anything, it should all still be out at Forever 21. I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.